that's it then.
Well, I'll head out. Yes, so much to investigate. Let's get to it.
I don't suppose she comes with us. Oh, right, we have to level up. Yeah, she's not in our squad. I guess she'll meet us at the next one. I don't have to level myself up. I don't know why I clicked on her. All we can do is charge in Nova. So let's upgrade her Nova so she's a little more... Yeah. We need 18 skill points invested, which we do not. Liam. ...20% direct damage with frag grenade or havoc strike. 20 damage and 20 force. Combat power. That seems good. And myself. Why is Liam's name there? See that? It went away. Huh? So... I like throw. I'd have to change my loadout. Yeah, so I want to save my 1 point. I want to work on singularity, pull, and throw before changing things around. Nova's good. I do like Shockwave. Hopefully it's effective in this game. It was the most effective in Mass Effect 2, I believe. Annihilation seems neat. Slowly damage, so damage over time thing. Backlash. Reflex projectiles, that's neat. Lance. Barrier. And then we got offensive and containment, which is like... A passive ability. Alright. Confirm. So now that we've found that... I guess we've solved this one. So we continue on to the next one. We find more glyphs. What does my quest say? Oh wait, we got something to, rarefied filaments. They weren't rare originally, but then they got rarefied. Oh wait, yeah. Refill. I guess these always refill, like unlimited. Not like in other games where you could, you know, run it out. You could, you know... You could, you know, use up all the stuff, deplete the, resource. It was around here somewhere. Alright. I thought that sunlight there was a glyph for a second. Okay, well, good to know. We've done stuff. Oh, journal. Let's see, journal. Activate remnant monoliths. 1 out of 3. Alright, so 2 more to go. I have a feeling this one. Not that one. This is the last one. You have the trail. The atmosphere on Eos is deadly, but an Asari named PB agrees that the remnant technology may lead to the processors you suspected. Go to each of the monolith structures. With PB's help, you may be able to change the world. Well, man. Change the world. So here... I was supposed to go to this one next? Hmm.
Lowest radiation count in the area. Little bit of hope.
Maybe more than a little.
That's the same thing she said. That's the same thing she said when we were hanging out in 3 radiation and then died. So if these guys respawned, I'm going to skip that battle because you guys have seen it already. Hopefully they did not respawn. They did. Right, so the quest is facing over there now. As interesting as that, even though these guys respawned... Oh, this one. Oh, that one's broken. Even though the cat respawned, the generators and all this stuff is switched off like we had it. Now this is available. See? I don't know if it's a glitch or if it's supposed to happen. Like, you know, it's supposed to be open world and everything, but we... Whether it's supposed to happen or not, see how that's connected there? At least in my game, there was no option to deactivate or do anything with this generator until now, after we fixed that other... that glyph. We found that glyph and activated the tower. So now we're going into a cutscene. Cool.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Oh, how delicious. What a delicacy. I am Krogan! Hello there. Hello?
Who are you?
We're from the Nexus.
Andromeda Initiative. We're not here to cause trouble.
So you say.
Still
haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
I could have told you impressive entrance.
Are you now?
Yeah, right now at least. Thanks.
My name's Sarah Ryder.
I'm Drack, Clan Nackmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well.
Yeah,
what are
I heard.
You doing out here?
Exploring.
Checking out these monoliths. The Ket seem pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now.
Quads deep.
Taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops.
It's his balls.
I know what they can do.
It's not pretty.
It's a trophy? Tooth?
You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drack.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat, you spoil. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that.
Hmm.
I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Thanks. Cool. Yep, it's dead. Dead Wraith. 100% cat. So it's a kind of cat? A slain cat wraith. A tooth has been extracted following its death, likely taken as a trophy. Yeah, that's what I figured. Okay. Well, scanning stuff. Not close enough. Artifact crate. One large artifact. Wait, come back. Yeah, non-Ket origin, unknown alloy. So somehow we know it's not from the Ket. Surface shows both initiative and Ket chemical cleaning. Preliminary translation of shipping notice removed from her possession. The artifact was apparently studied by an individual from the Nexus and then taken by the Ket. So we still don't know who this guy or girl from the Nexus is. And what they're doing down here and why. They're acting on their own, whatever. Technology fragments. Mechanical fragments. Multiple abrasions from acid testing and examination. Composition unknown, alloy and element zero. These pieces appear to have the same origin as the monoliths on Eos. No, they didn't take it far.
He seems fun.
So this is where he came in. It was a terminal. Captured notes. Only the title of this message can be clearly translated. The rest is a mix of Ket script and notes written in a Milky Way language. It appears the Ket data mine research from an unknown source. Some fragments. Fire it at it just for fun. It'd take a few hours of sustained fire to take off even a chunk. Those observers started too. They data mined research from an unknown source, but written in a Milky Way language. Out of the shuttle. This stuff is heavier than it looks without biotics. I'd really be in trouble. Last time I dropped it on my foot? Kicked over my sensors again, getting to cover. Those white, bony jackasses aren't... Okay, that's one of that sensor we found that was knocked over. Over there, I think. Research findings. Only the title of this message can be translated. The rest is written in Ket script that would require more language study to properly understand. Intruder alert. Postural translation. This lesser idiot, by Tomorrow and Krogan. How do they know the names of our races? Yeah, we gotta go in there. I just wanna see. I don't wanna miss a container. We can also open this door. We can't interact with this in any way, right? Looks like a bomb. A warhead. Something like that. Alright, so let's check in here. Finally we got in here. Holy crap. There's some tricky things. Puzzles, stuff you have to really look hard for. I should have figured though that trellis or whatever component. Oh, it's a scientific component.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
Okay, we did them. Site 2's research station? Okay. And a terminal here. Audio log and necropsy. Partial translation. Lesser species, unremarkable, and disposable.
Is that the cat leader here? That's what they follow?
Scan for glyphs. 0 out of 2. So we gotta activate the other monolith. This is the window we were trying to, like, jump through. I had no idea how to get in here. Little did I know we couldn't even do it until we activated the other monolith, find the glyph. For an open world, it's pretty, what'd you call it? I don't need to reload. Let me just get more stuff, though. Oh, I don't need any more. Okay, cool. So possibly where we're scanning, or what it was scanning. Well, this is that one that was knocked down, yeah. Mentioned in the thing. The log. Can't jump while scanning. So we need to find a way up there again? We're gonna find it. Oh wait, this thing. Oh, I didn't even see the interface before. Was it even open?
Looks like it isn't filled in yet. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
You have to get up again. Platforming time, right? Damn it. Don't fall. Don't fall. Aha! Wait. I hit the wrong thing. Verdurus glyph. Approximately 0.9 ZB data packet. The data in this glyph is structured via a root stem leaf organizational mode. It could be describing a philosophical argument taken to many conclusions, or an ecosystem laid out from bacteria to higher animals. cool. Could the other one be there? Gonna try.
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Well, that's all right. Oh wait, there's the other one. We didn't go to that one yet. So if they put it over there, there's gotta be a way over there.
Radiation levels normal. Life support is stable.
That's nice. How do we get up to that one? I see. Well, it's a good thing we have jetpacks. You imagine if we didn't have that technology? We'd be like, nope. Can't go here. I meant to hit this.
Should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Built in a form that represents an organic being's nervous system or a megaparsec-wide galactic filaments, several data clusters in this glyph are marked as crucially important. Word fragments recovered include somatic or possibly solipsistic. I just broke my legs. So where's PB?
Interface accepted.
Awesome.
That did... whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. QEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
Company? Waiting for those drones to attack. Maybe not. Hey, close the doors. So now we got one more to head to. Actually. Two out of three. So now we gotta go to this one. Fast travel there. So I guess we missed that one? I don't remember going over there. So I am. I can do mining computer too.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources.
You can extract minerals via
your mining interface.
It's right there. I'm way ahead of you. I like we can actually see them. They're cool looking. I don't like the invisible ones very much. I heard something making sounds. Hear that? Unless that's that thing. It sounds a little scary, I don't know. I thought I saw something around here I could cultivate. Yeah, there's something up there. No, I guess not. Maybe I saw that. That's a container. Remnant processing core. Seems important. Can't do anything with it. Shield mass, 7% functionality. The mass is highly irradiated. The radiation particle count significantly exceeds its maximum capacity.
Watch out, remnant.
Remnants? Are we in combat? Can I save? I can. Okay, cool. Because I don't think... Unless it's more of those... drones? But I don't remember them making those sounds before. Yeah, I'm like... What'd she say? They don't seem hostile? You've gotta be freaking kidding me. Cover. Get down. Was he down? No. There's one back there. Assembly. That's not what I wanted to do.
Remnant deactivated.
Yeah, it is the same thing. So they just make weird noises. You know, this. Sometimes I jump because that's my old. I made my reload button into my jump button. Basically, I didn't have a jump button because we couldn't jump in the other games. A mid to long range drone that's frequently deployed in groups. Okay, is this a- oh, remains. Oh, cool. Another processing core. We taketh. 7%, yeah. See that? How the camera drags me sometimes. Get up on there.
Lexi, on.
I detect a high level of remnant encryption here, Pathfinder. To continue, you will need to decrypt it.
Yes, I will. No need to tell me. We got a data pad here and I want to look at it.
We're so close. I just know it. Once we get that linguist, we'll crack it. There's so much tech here. It has to help. Then I can see Carrie again.
Who's Carrie?
Been a slow start, but we got this. We... Oh no. No!
Somehow I don't think he's gonna see Carrie again.
The remnant aren't all bots and maybe blue skies. Stay careful. They were saving any data they could, in case it helped the next try.
That's us. The next try is us.
I don't understand what she was saying about maybe blue skies. There's some really scary sounds still.
Above!
What? Are we even being attacked? If we are, I'd like to take care of it. Why'd she yell above? Talking about that thing? I mean, we saw that already. I thought she meant enemies. They freak me out sometimes, telling me things are attacking when they're not. More glyphs we're gonna need to find. Well, I'll just look at the console first, like we normally do. Oh! Decryption impossible due to missing glyph information. Scan nearby surroundings for glyphs. Browse glyphs. I guess that's browsing glyphs. Override decryption. We can also reset glyphs.
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here.
Wonder if I get anything on the scanner.
Captain Obvious. Of course we'll get something on the scanner. Look at this. The processing core. I guess what all these things have are processing cores. So I assume they're all going to be up inside these things. That one. And that one.
But here's to use the interface that controls this.
Here's another one. Oh!
That did it!
Turn various devices on. Glowing power lines indicate active devices. Faded power lines indicate inactive devices. Okay. I had no idea that was going to happen. So we can climb with the help of these things. And this, I'm assuming. Unless I can... Oh, I can get on that. Okay. Well, it's a good thing Ryder doesn't seem to have fear of heights.
Radiation levels increasing.
That's okay.
Radiation levels normal.
That's okay, too.
Life support at 100%.
Why, thank you. Nihility glyph. At first analysis, this glyph contains a scant amount of information, but the organizational structure suggests the data is actually describing negative space. The accompanying data is analogous to music that contains long intervals. Okay. Ooh. Look at that thing. Unknown resonant device. 40, When they walk in front, it goes away. 45% known base components, 55% unknown structural relation, irreducible core function, more data required. Surface scarring consistent with initiative standard ranged weaponry. Theorizing physical marks are consistent with survey equipment used in melee defense. Okay, cool. I forget. Is this the one that has the glyph on it? It would seem so. And these are really high. But I'm not seeing, huh? What's on that one? Yeah, it goes up there. How do we get up there? I can't jump to that. Look how far that is. At least I don't think I can. Maybe I could jump to that and then drop down there. Gonna be lazy, so I don't have to climb all over and over again. Oh, I made it! No!
Lexi, found another colonist. So many.
Did we?
Alright, send me their information.
Where? I found another colonist? Where?
Remnant encryption detected at this console.
Unless I mean the data pad.
We did it. Well, you did it.
Okay, so this is an easier way up. We didn't need this, but it's good to know it's here. What?
Above us!
You're doing it again, aren't you? I don't believe you. Oh, stop! I fell off! Oh! Okay. I don't need to get up that way. Got it. It's on the side.
You should now be able to interface Pathfinder.
Oh, correct, yes. This glyph's data has a spiral structure. The files organized to describe either a definitive scientific conclusion or a model showing the formation of vast interstellar bodies. However, the spiral can be read in either direction. Okay. Let's interface.